For this week's FFA chapter tribute, let's go to Galva, Illinois, the Galva FFA chapter, chartered in 1936, today with 80 members served by chapter advisor Tricia Main. Do they have an agricultural plot? Yes, they do, 60 acres. They produce corn and soybeans on that plot. And the biggest fundraiser for the chapter is the annual sale of fruit. Galva's strength comes from a strong community support and hardworking students with a passion for agriculture in the FFA, and they're particularly involved in improving and conserving the environmental issues in their community. That's the Galva FFA chapter, this week's chapter tribute in Galva, Illinois.